Peggy 12.
I wouldn't abandon you, no matter what.
From now on, no matter what happens, the three of us will always be friends.
We will always be friends.
The faster we finish this war, the sooner peace will be restored to our land. I'll do whatever I can to make that happen. When I left home, I swore to become strong. I swore I would never again fail to protect someone.
But now, I want to protect your home. She's the reason I got to see you all again.
The next time I visit Long, I'll come as family.
I wish I had magical powers.
I don't want you to face that same regret.
This is why I plan to have the traitors executed.
Richard, why are you doing this?
Would you defy your own king?
What you're doing is wrong!
Shut up! I've come too far to let you stand in my way!
Get ready!
Remember the pact of friendship we made together? Well then, we'll just make another pact once Richard is back to normal.
I'm really glad that both of you guys were here. A friend helps you out when you're in trouble. You laugh together when you're happy.
So if we join forces and work together, we can accomplish anything. All right, guys, let's go home. Time for us to go.